Hey guys, Icy Cat here. We now have the newest look at what the new title of the next season of Rainbow Six is going to be called. Let's go over what we know is coming up so far next. This just dropped today from the official Ubisoft social media pages for Twitter, Facebook, etc. And this is letting us know that the new season is going to be called Operation Void Edge. Now, this is the first official teaser that we have regarding the new season. However, we do have some rumors that have been pretty reliable in the past from the source that it comes from that have proven to be true. And so what we know so far that's unconfirmed regarding Operation Void Edge is that we will have two new operators. One of them will be a defender who can use his body to break through soft walls, kind of like the cover art on the cover of the Siege game disc. This is a defender who kind of brings something like Sledge to the table. So now that may give defense a tool to go ahead and open up these soft wall areas and sort of shape the map to their design. We know from some placeholder information that was placed on some of the weapons in a previous test server session that the defender will get an MP5 and a SPAS 12, along with the USP 40 handgun and the Bailiff 410 pocket shotgun revolver. It's also rumored that the attacker will have some kind of ability to manipulate holograms. Not exactly sure what that looks like, but essentially the concept sounds like it's going to be some type of an attacking version of Alibi. We know that the attacker will have the G36C and the ARX200, as well as the MK1 9mm pistol that is seen for both Buck and Frost. It is also rumored that in Operation Void Edge, we will be getting something about replays, as well as some kind of a map ban system. We do also know that there's some kind of a rework for the debris system coming so that the debris will stop getting caught in the barricades when you bash those. That was officially announced that would be coming in the first season of Year 5. Now, the full reveal for Operation Void Edge will be coming this weekend during the Rainbow Six Invitationals. They will be going over the seasonal reveal on Saturday and the Year 5 roadmap on Sunday. Then a couple of weeks on the test server, we're looking at sometime in early March, possibly like around the area of March 10th, for the anticipated new season of Operation Void Edge to drop. There is also apparently a much anticipated T'Chanka rework coming at that time where we will get his primary being his LMG, no longer attached to the turret, and then his actual gadget will be something to do with flames or something incendiary. Now, for those of you that don't already know, we did start a new Rainbow Six podcast. It's called Rainbow Six Radio, and we went over all of this information, what we know so far, what we think it means, really in a lot of extra detail, more than what you would find here because it is in podcast format. So if you want a great new weekly podcast to subscribe to that is following all the latest news and information as well as opinions on what's going on in the game, be sure to check us out. You can find us over on Anchor FM, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and pretty much any place you get your favorite podcasts from. I'll put a link to the show underneath the video player's description. We have another episode coming very soon, and we're going to talk about all the new information that is going to be going live this week. So be sure to check us out, give us a follow if you like what you hear. And if you haven't already, please do like and subscribe here on YouTube. Be sure to click that notification icon so you get alerted as soon as new content becomes available. You can also follow me over at IcyCat25 on either Facebook or Twitter. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.